No, I started off when I was young. I was always been into skating. It's always been something I've been interested in. I mean, it's so hard coming back from injury, like back in 2005. I was just down skating with the lads at Demead, and it just happens, doesn't it? I mean, you just got to come back from it. It's just so hard. I mean, like, to get you in the right frame of mind, in a state of mind, to do it, it's just unbelievable. But, you know, what can I say? Well, you know, when I was injured, I focused a lot on my music. I mean, that is my sole thing that I want to do, but skating is, like, my real passion, so I'll try and fit that in as much as I can. But, I mean, like, when I was in injury, I had nothing to do. Skating's my life. I mean, what do I do without it? So I kind of just ate food, you know. I was unfit. But now I'm back into it and I'm getting healthy again. I can see what skating does. Yeah. You know, after I broke my leg, I mean, after that roof shop, I mean, I was just on the floor thinking, what am I going to do now? This could be my skating career over. I mean, how can someone even face that in a just single moment of sincerity? It's too hard to deal with.
Skating is just so important to me because it's my life and my passion, and I've wanted to do it ever since I was born, you know. Just hopped straight out of the womb and I was like, yo guys, give me a board. Ever since my first board passed away in 2004, I've been getting to deal with life with my new board, and it's been tough, but we're getting there. Yeah. Oh, well, you know, skating just, it is my life, you know. I have to fit my outside life around my skating, you know. And I'm in this band currently, but, you know, that's nothing compared to skating for me, you know. I've been skating for about 20 years, and I've only been playing guitar for about 3 days, so it's not my life, and skating is my life. Can you feel that fire growing?
Daddy. Fuck your elbows.
Oh, did I put you off a bit?
You okay?
Yeah.
How's your head?
Oh no, my head's fine.
That's what you want to worry
How's
about.
How's your back?
No, have a look at my back.
You're actually alright.
A bit scraped.
Yeah.
That was great. Mate,
I've scuffed the design.
Oh no!
Look at that! Man, that's upsetting.
If you want any consolation, that looked fucking spectacular.
It was brilliant.
It was a bad.
You've recorded
that.
It.
Oh, let's see. Let's see.